This is the mission log of Lieutenant John Cross. Post Delta 7 went dark last night. I've been sent in to recon their last known position. Mission start time, 9:30 a.m. Last known location deserted. Weapons and ammo scattered. Spotted someone through the trees. Checked it out. No one to be seen. 10:05. Protocol dictates I check the weapon caches in the area. If team is not found at original location. 2 in area. First cache reached. Still no sign of Delta 7. Cache is untouched and fully stocked. Moving on to the next cache. 10:17. Shots fired. Unknown origin. I knew I saw someone at the top. Bastard's got me pinned.
I could continue that way. It goes that way. Or I could go over there. Where the hell is he? Oh yeah, that way. Just need some cover.
Delta 7 still MIA. Hostile in area. Priorities changed. Kill this asshole before he kills me. This guy is really starting to piss me off now. I'm low on ammo and heading for the second weapon cache. Hostile killed. I took a bullet. Shoulder. It's not good. Mission abort. I'm evacuating now. Lieutenant John Cross, final log. Mission aborted. Delta 7 resumed KIA. No bodies recovered. But I knew.